I, the woman, Sarah, daughter of Eli and Joy, that stands before you today, ready and prepared with the sanctity and purity to enter the chuppah according to the rite of Moses and Israel with the bridegroom Robert, son of Arthur and Rochelle, beseech you, my Lord and the Lord of my fathers, who remembers the mothers, forgive the transgressions of your nation Israel and pardon us for all our transgressions. Bless us as it is written, and God will love you and will bless you and multiply you. God will bless the fruit of your womb and the fruit of your land. May this hour be an hour of mercy and a desirable time for you. Amen.
Look at the stars. how they shine for you, and all the things that you do.